Weapons are offline.
Off my board.
As we can, and start the game after that. Thanks, Chris. I appreciate that. Thanks, Dave. Let me look into that.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Our 5-year mission? To explore strange new worlds. To seek out new life and new civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.
Alright, let me know if that's better. Can barely hear you. Great. Can you hear me now? So I changed my setup a little bit, and that's probably why I'm having some problems. Let's see here, everything is disabled. Let's try that. Can you hear me now? See if that's better. Of course, I'm talking right into the microphone right now. Awesome. All right, let's try this again.
Welcome aboard.
Klingon battle.
Thanks, Dave. I haven't been streaming too much. I just added the playfield camera. I added a just a camcorder instead of a webcam, so I wanted to try it out. And then I got to get a. I have a stand coming for my microphone, so it's a little closer to me. So. Continuing on here. I've not played this game in a while, and it's showing.
Stop.
I might have to turn down the actual resolution a little bit, but I'll have to play around with that.
Alright. Talon, we're approaching the drop zone. You have one shot to land on that platform. Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
Okay, that's good, Chris. Thanks.
Could you please turn around?
Can you see the actual chat on the
the final frontier
on Twitch?
These are the voices
on
of
the
Starship Enterprise
on the screen.
Her 5-year mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go.
Well, Dave, let me teach you the rules here. So, a couple things. One is, wait for the, turn the sound down a little bit, maybe. So, rules-wise, you have, there's a lot to the game.
Get out of my sight, the talk.
Multi-balls, you have Vengeance Multi-Ball, which is the first Vengeance Award, hitting the drop targets down. And then you have Klingon Multi-Ball, where you hit the lock targets on the side here, the three green targets when they're normally green. And you can lock the ball in the scoop or in the Vengeance shot, whichever is lit. Those are really the two main multi-balls. You can keep hitting warp ramps, I think, until you get to 9 or 10, and then that'll start a multi-ball. Maybe it's more than that. It's been a while since I've played it. Then you have your main modes. There's actually 18 of them, three for each of the inserts. Where the triangle is, you know, each of them have different shots. A lot of people complain it's repetitive, but I think it's, once you get deeper into a game, it gets more not so random or repetitive. The other thing is warp ramps. Oh, once you complete all six modes, then you get a Kobayashi Maru multi-ball, which is huge. If you then do the second ones, I think it's 5-year mission. I've never gotten there. Yeah, so Chris, once you do a certain amount of warp ramps, it'll kick another ball into play. So it's kind of like an add a ball, but you don't necessarily have to be in a multi-ball. It's not really a multi-ball, but it gives you an extra ball to play, which is kind of cool. I can't remember if it's after, it might be after you do it, once you get to like 9.9 or whatever, I think the first time, once you start getting to like the 9.1, the 9.2, I think it's double scoring, and then once you get to the end, and it resets, then it'll kick a ball out. So it might be like 18 shots, which is not the easiest thing to do, especially on the way I have this thing set up. But all right, let's try again. I'm gonna start with Sergio Enterprise. Steve Ricci.
You want to get us all killed?
I do have the tilt set really tight on this game, so I'm surprised I didn't tilt out.
I'm
a little nervous because I'm recording this. Plus, another thing. Once you get to Kobayashi Maru, you're trying to collect medals, and the medals are important because they add to your score. It adds to your bonus, adds to your Kobayashi Maru score. And am I sucking? I should have probably liked this. Oh.
Hit you.
If it was a dollar game, I'd be playing a lot better. Wrecked off the spinner, thanks. Yeah, the callouts are really good in the game. I really like that, especially
the final frontier.
The bones ones
of the Starship Enterprise
are nice. How's the audio for the stream now? Is it a lot better?
New civilization. Only go where no one has gone before.
Welcome aboard.
Dropped. All that I'm getting.
Select a mission.
Hey, Hardcore Pin, how's it going? Hey, Andy. Awesome. All right. Oh, what do I want to do? I want to survive and get to Kobayashi Maru is what I want to do. Since you haven't been watching, I've been playing like crap. I'm glad. glad it's not a League night. Which, by the way, I'm going to try to bring this rig to League. I was talking to Luke Nahorniak at Minnesota Pinball. He was helping me out with how he does things. Thanks, Luke. The only problem is I might be coaching baseball, so I might not be at League. Hopefully I will be, though.
Damn it, Jim, you have to avoid that.
Yeah. Yeah, I was getting some warnings that my frame rate was dropping. Yeah, Luke pretty much, he told me how to do it as far as, you know, how to stream, get longer cords and stuff, which is nice. the only thing I updated the, he uses a webcam and I'm trying the camcorder out and seeing how that's gonna work, so just hoping the play field looks really nice. It's hard to tell when you're not watching, so. Alright, let's get through this play. Want to try to hit the multicolored shot at the end because it'll give you more points. Oh, that was going. That'd be cool. It would be cool if you could like Skype while you do this. Although I guess it would probably be distracting for the streamer. For my buff flipper, it seems really weak to me. Weaker than normal, but maybe that's just me. Don't fuck up.
Bronze.
Alright, I am not doing well. I gotta get into some multi balls here. How's the color DMD look? Oh, don't tell me I'm having a problem here, we're crazy. Ass. adjust my... I keep having trouble with my flipper switches on this side. I gotta adjust them better. My favorite mode. I was lucky.
You are awarded a Destroy the drone.
And remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
This is how you can really rack up points in this game. Updated the code. So, what did you guys think?
Space, the final frontier.
Dave, all your pins are in the living room? Nice.
For 5-year mission? To explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilization, to boldly go where no one
has gone before. Thanks, Andy. Yeah, I like the color DMD. Thanks, Chris. Thanks, Dave. I'm too big. I'll go back to the other view. What time is it? I probably got time for one more game. Let's. I gotta start cooking. It's Eric's birthday party today for our family, so. Alright.
Welcome aboard.
Prime Directive. Space Jump.
Space Jump is not my favorite mode.
There's another object dead ahead. Jim, are you all right?
Shots to get a gold medal. guess I didn't. It's close. Oh! Draining! Ah, and I still gotta freaking shoot. Oh, that's brutal. Worst multi-ball recorded in streaming history. Super ramps. Thank you.
guys do.
We can do this. Terrible. Terrible. That's terrible. Terrible.
Warp 5, warp 6.
Let's just go for warp rounds. I actually have extra balls on.
We got your power back on. Come on!
I did not turn them off. So close. I gotta go for warp rounds.
Double scoring.
So there's double scoring.
Hold the ball for a second.
Wow. one last game. This is it. This is it. We're gonna start. We're gonna start with destroy the drill.
We're approaching the drop zone. You have one shot to land on that platform. The Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off the drill.
Three by four.
excuse my language.
Jim, you're way off course.
Doing it, this ball. I'm doing it. Mode to go. Kobayashi! Isn't that a really good sushi? Finally, how many medals did I get? 5 bronze medals! 5 silver! 3 gold!
Kobayashi Maru, in sensor range.
Kill those Klingon bastards.
Klingon battle cruisers approaching.
Continuing on, 42 million on the Kobayashi. Good time to drain. One more ball.
Destroy the
drill. I'm going clean. Clean.
Destroy the drill.
Finish Klingon Battle 3. It's going to force me to shoot the vengeance. If you listen to Pinside, it's Ka. Kai. But it sounded interesting.
Initials.
I gotta fix the color. The code update. 196, I'll take that. No extra though. Thanks guys. I'll hopefully maybe I'll stream some tonight. Maybe I'll do move my stream and do something else. So. Thanks for watching guys, see you later.
5-year mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Yeah, the at the end of the game you could see the color was gray on the Grand Champion. A lot of times when you update the code, it's not necessarily, they might have changed something and that throws off the coloring, so they have to go back in and color DMD has to color it again. So, see you guys later.